Hi everyone and welcome back. In this video we are going to talk about finding out the number of permutations of a string. You can see for ABC the output will be ABC, ACB, BAC, BCA, CBA and CAB, right? So if we talk about the approach of algorithm, how we are going to deal with this problem, right? So what we are doing is ABC is this input string which has been given to us. Now if there are 5 characters, we will create a 5 different strings by keeping the first character constant. Like ABC, there are 3 characters. So we put A as a constant on the first index. In the another set, we put a B and in another set, we put C. Okay. Now we got the pair. A is fixed here. B and C can move. Here B is fixed. A and C can move. Here C is fixed. B and A can move. So how it will work? Here we are keeping A fixed and B and C can move, right? So in this particular string we will keep B fixed, C can move, C fixed, B can move. Similarly here we put A fixed, C fixed, then rest is only single string. Further we don't have a division. But if consider if there is a big string, okay, there is a string, the input string is having 5 characters. In that case first you will fix the first character and you will have 4 more characters here, A, B, C, D, right? Then B, C, D, E, all those 4 characters will generate 4 more strings by keeping the second index constant like A, B, A, C. Similarly, then further you will keep dividing until unless you get the final single string. So here you can see A, B, C, here we put B as a constant, A and C can swipe out, right? So here we put A constant, then C constant, and the remaining string is only single character. So that is the final. We don't have further propagation of this chain. So it's like a tree kind of structure we are building, and we can try to solve this with the help of recursion. Okay, so we'll use a different approach. First, let's see a simple approach is here in JavaScript const find permutation. Permutations, and this is a string has been given to us. Okay, what we are going to do is first we will just do a check of okay, string is there or not. We will do a simple check. This is the base condition because we are going to solve it with the recursion. String dot length. If string dot length is less than 2, it means it is having single character, right? So in that case we will return string. Okay, rest all cases. Here we will start, okay, permutations array. Permutations array initialized with empty array. And here we will run a loop onto the string. Okay, let I is 0. And we are running I is less than array dot length. String dot length here in this case. And we have I plus plus. Okay, so permutations, if you see here, what we are doing, we are keeping the first character constant and we are playing around with the remaining characters. Here we are keeping another character at the first position constant and playing around with the remaining characters. So based on the logic, what we will do is, let's say let character which is equal to a string of I. If I value is 0, then string of 0 we are assigning it to the character. And then what are the remaining characters we have? Remaining characters we are left with string dot, we can do a slice. So slice will give us the actual output. I mean, we need to get the remaining set of characters. So it starts from 0 to I, okay, plus string dot slice. Again slice from I plus 1 to the length of the array, length of the string, I plus 1 to the string dot length. Okay, so we got the remaining characters. Now we can find the permutations of the remaining character. Okay, so what we will do is let permutations of, and we will call this permutation function recursively. Find permutations of remaining characters. Okay, and permutations array dot push our first character, which we kept as a constant, and permutations. Okay, so this is how we are actually adding the elements to the permutation array. Okay, permutation array dot push. After this, what we are left with is we just need to return a permutation array from this. Okay, so here is the closing of our loop. So we just need to return permutation array. Yeah. So this is our logic. Now if we try to deal with this logic, okay, consider that your input string was ABC. Okay, string length is not less than 2, so it will just go here. We are iterating it till the length I plus plus. Here initially string of I, we are starting with 0, so initial character will be A. Alright, and then remaining characters, string dot slice 0 with I is initially 0, so nothing. Then string dot slice I plus 1, I mean 1 with the remaining character. So remaining characters in this case is BC. Okay, so here let permutations of find permutations. Now you will find the permutations of remaining character, which is BC. So other permutations of BC will be CB or BC. Right? So there are two permutations which you have received. Now permutations equal to permutations dot push. Initial character was A. Okay. So here you got the output as ABC. Okay. Or ACB. That was the first iteration. Right now you are at the I1. So the second constant character we have is B. Okay. And remaining characters slice from 0 to I, which is 0 to 1, and the remaining character. Okay, so the remaining character though, so the first character here we got is the A and C. Okay, B is now constant. So AC and AC, now A and C are there. So permutations will be CA or AC, right? So our constant is now, I mean this character is B, so it will be BAC or BCA. Similarly, when you are left with third iteration, where the character will be C, and this will comprise of AA and this will comprise of B. Okay, then similarly the same permutation, so we will get the 6 permutations for this. Okay, so there can be another quick solution for this also with the help of array dot map and reduce. What we will do is, that may be a little tricky, but we can at least have a look onto that. I will just copy this because we have already written it. So we'll just try to understand that, how it is working. Okay. So if string length is less than equal to 2, then like if your input string is AB, then in that case the permutations will be AB and BA. Right, so this particular case is satisfying that string length is less than equal to 2, then permutations will be string itself and first index and its 0th index. This will be the output, right? Otherwise, we will do a split of the string, convert that into the an array, so we can run a reduce onto it. And this is our accumulator function and correct letter and index. Okay, so here we are doing the same. Here we are splicing it and calling it recursively. You can say string permutations, we fix the first character and we keep calling it and we keep concatenating finally the array which we have received. Okay, so this string permutations will give us all the values and we keep adding the remaining values to this. So this is same replica, I mean this is just a shorthand. You can write this code in JavaScript using simple methods like reduce and map. Okay, and here we are recursively calling this. But this mechanism, if you want to understand and do it in this way, then this is the right way of doing it, because here you can also understand it what you are writing. Okay, so this is about writing the string permutations, what all permutations of string we will get. Okay, thanks everyone.